Psalms chapter 82, a plea for righteous judgment, a psalm of Asaph. God has taken his place in the divine assembly. He judges among the gods. How long will you judge unjustly and show partiality to the wicked? Provide justice for the needy and the fatherless. Uphold the rights of the oppressed and the destitute. Rescue the poor and needy. Save them from the power of the wicked. They do not know or understand. They wander in darkness. All the foundations of the earth are shaken. I said, you are gods. You are all sons of the Most High. However, you will die like men and fall like any other ruler. Rise up, God, judge the earth, for all the nations belong to you.